It's an old rock and roll tune I wrote. And there is a sing-along part. It's very simple. It's only three words. The first word is hey. Common enough word. It's the first word, so you just sing it one time. Hey! Laude, not Lordy. Sound like a gospel tune if you sing Lordy. It's not a gospel tune, it's a rock and roll song. Laude. It's the second word, so you sing it two times. Hey, Laude, Laude.
Hey, Laude, Laude.
Grab that microphone and jab bones out of this room. Now the third word is really kind of a half word. It's not really a real word. It doesn't mean anything. It's two letters, na and a. Na. It's the third word. So how many times do you sing it?
Over and over.
Three times. You're almost right. Over and over and over. Hey, laudy, laudy, na, na, na. It's gonna be great. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, that didn't sound good. Are you ready?
Yeah.
There it is. One, a two, a one, two, three, go!
Thank you.
for the groom run. Keep a sensation, make it number one. He was mowing all over as a singer of the school bus.
Everybody!
He was a rock and roll singer in need of a few bus.
Hey, la 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 la.
Thanks to Mr. Dave Morrison and to Bob Stain for letting us do that. My name is John M. Our website is johnm.com. I'll be outside here in just a few minutes. I'd love to say hi to you and talk to you and stuff. Thank you so much.